Hey guys, welcome to Flying Fish TV with Captain Fraser. I'm Captain Fraser here, and Merry Christmas. I got my son some new toys here for Christmas, and it's the new Shakespeare rod, the Customize-it rod from Shakespeare. You can customize it with all different stickers and fun stuff. Fraser's enjoying it there. Fraser Jr. This is the stickers you can customize it with fish. And then we have the lures as well. So you can use paint or ink markers to customize those as well. All right, let's get to it and see how this goes.
Hey. Hi guys, today
we're gonna put stickers onto your rod.
Okay.
All right, hold on. Down there.
Yeah, and some fire then.
Some fire on there.
Yeah.
Let's place it on there real good. On down here. How about the base? Because this is where we have a wider area to put the flame on there. Is that what you want, flame? Turn it the other way around. Because I think. Okay, that's good. We'll go ahead with that. Let's see. Nice job, Fred. Just make sure that's placed as well. You gonna try that one, Fraser?
Yeah.
Oh, you just stuck him on there. Stick him on there, that's what you did. You got flames coming out that perch. What next?
I'm gonna put it on the flower.
No, we don't want a flower.
I do.
That's the fishing line. We're gonna get that on there. What about your name? You want to put your name on it, right? All right.
Is he ready? Blue, purple.
Well, we put the flame there. Okay, here we go. We're gonna do. You want another flame on there?
No. I want to just now do color these.
You want to color the lures, huh?
Yeah, I want to color this one after. I want to do this one right
okay.
Over here.
All right. Let's have. All right, Fraser, this is the customized kit here with the colored lures.
Hey, wait, I want to just try to get it.
All right.
Let's
open it. All right, guys, for some added security here, it comes with hooks on it, but they do have protection on. But what I do is pick up some split ring pliers. These are jewelry pliers from your local craft store, and they have a little notch in it that enables you to take these hooks off the split ring to make it a little safer.
I'm gonna color this.
And we are there. All right, now we're ready to paint this one. Here we go.
Hi, we're just painting it.
We're gonna color it with the marker, with the Sharpie. Let's see if we can.
Sharpie?
Oh, too late. Well, that one sticks pretty good on this surface. All right, let's try to organize this. You want to do stripes? You want to do stripes on the fish, Rage?
Then.
This one. Right here. All right, we're going to do it right here, right in here. All right, here we go, right here. That's where we go. All right. So, what about chartreuse? Try this one, Fraser. You want to try this? Do a base. Look. We'll do a base, look. Well, we tried some eyes. These should be the right fit and they should work just fine. All right, all ready to go fish, Fraser. We tied on our lure.
Okay, and then we just open the gate.
Yep, we'll try it in the pool first, the testing pool. Like this, press the button.
And let it go.
And let it go, there you go, nice job.
It's way down. Yeah!